All right, so I'm going to launch this first bezel called the Jumping Hammer, but it's a custom bezel. I'm trying to toggle sauce and RCS to make it easier. Launch! So the first thing is to eject this booster when the soldier fuel is empty. Two minutes later, the parachute must be deployed for now. Now we're going down. And we have landed on the top of the hill. How about this one? I bought one MK2 lander can to every strict side. But it's very heavy and it needs to be stable. Did you see that? The rocket is flying over the mountain. Eject! Two minutes later and it's going to fall down into the water. What should I do? Ah, now we're slowing down. Meters later, the vessel is ready to splash down. Okay. So how about more solid fuel boosters to make even faster? Fifty-three kilometers later, all of the solid fuel boosters destroyed except kickback. Do you think I'm going to eject this after I run out of fuel? Seventy-five kilometers later, the liquid fuel tank is almost empty. The liquid fuel engine is very slow. I love that. 7 minutes later, we're out of orbit. Eject this liquid tank, flying low and wait for it to fall down hard. Now it's very hot. Okay, that is not hot. So how about this? Very simple. Forty kilometers later, the engine became slower. Three minutes later needs to be shortened. I think the pod is getting hot to break. Now we're gonna need the heat shield to slow down the acceleration. It's almost sunset. And we're safe. And what is the kind of weird road vehicle? Uh-oh. It's really hard to control. I forgot to close the gear. Kilometers later, turbofan engine is completely flamed out. Eight minutes later, there is no more power for now, and I can't control it. It appears the red light on the bottom left of the screen. How about Amphalohia 23-56 Airbus 340? This will work. It's like in a flight simulator, and it's cleared for takeoff. And we cleared for departure. Two kilometers later, this aircraft contains 64 passengers, and it's very expensive. A few minutes later, this aircraft is running with an average speed of 952 kilometers an hour. And this aircraft is making an altitude of 6 kilometers. And there are 9 tourists on board. And that's all for this one.